I went through an experience of rape. He made me write 400 times that I am a prostitute from Namibia. I'm a prostitute while I went there, a virgin. I started hating myself. Who will say it's not true? People who don't know how Tibi Joshua used to work. We witnessed people who committed suicide, people who went missing, people who went crazy just for telling the truth.